In the 17th century, an apple falling from this tree inspired Sir Isaac Newton to speculate upon the nature of gravitation. Now, over 300 years later, a descendant of this tree will be planted at the University of Lincoln's new Sir Isaac Newton building, inspiring the next generation of great minds.